Oh my God. Praise the Lord, everybody. We are so glad to be in the house today. So we're going to just go ahead and just get started right here. You know, no tricks today. Lord, we come before you today just as almost we don't have, oh God. God, foremost and for me today, Lord, I ask you to forgive me of my sins, oh Lord. Lord, if it's anything in me, oh God, that's not like you, oh God, we asking you today, oh Lord, to examine me from the top of my head to the soles of my feet, oh God. God, open up the windows of heaven up on this prayer today that it will touch someone all the way around the world, oh God, that it will permeate, oh God, and residue in their hearts, Lord, way after the prayer is over. And Lord, we just ask you in Jesus' name to shift where it need to be shift, to bless where it need to be blessed, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Patty, since you ain't been here in a long time.
I repent of my sins and my shortcomings. Lord, if you find anything in my heart or my mind that shouldn't be, Lord, if I looked or thought or said anything that wasn't pleasing to you, Lord, forgive me for my sins.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Lord,
take it away, Daddy.
Lord,
take
I ask you, forgive me all my sins, my thoughts, my shortcomings. Forgive me everything that's coming to my mind that's not like you. In Jesus' name.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come before you saying everything and anything that's not like you in my life that would cause a hindrance or anything for anybody. We ask you to forgive us right now, create in us a clean heart and renew the right spirit within us. In Jesus' name we do pray.
Amen.
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 I want to sing a song.
Go for it, Pat.
She's gone on to be with Jesus, but she used to sing this song, my other spiritual mother. And she would say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. God is a good God. Yes, he is. I say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. I say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. I say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. I say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. I say, God is a good God. Yes, he is. God is a good God. Yes, he is. Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yes, he is.
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 Yes, he is.
I say, God is a good God.
Yes, he is. Hallelujah.
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 Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, he is.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, I love the Lord and I praise him. He's just been so good. And I'm so glad I'm back, because I've missed y'all.
Amen. Praise God.
I missed prayer. And one thing about prayer changes everything.
Yes, it will. Yes,
it's the key.
Mm-hmm.
Lord, Father God, Lord Jesus, we just thank you, Lord. We just come to you as humbly as we can to you today, Lord. We just thank you. Come thanking you, Lord, for this day, Lord. We thank you for giving us a rest all night long last night, Lord. We thank you for giving us the strength and the faith to come today, Lord, in your name. We thank you for how you helped us all to get here safe and sound, Lord.
Amen.
Over the dangerous highways, Lord. We thank you for your love. Lord, we thank you for going behind prison walls and waking those men and women up, Lord. We thank you for protecting our children in school today, Lord. We thank you that they're listening to their teachers, Lord, and they're getting their lessons out today, Lord, and they're listening to the principals today, Lord. We thank you that there's no confusion and no bullying in the schools today, Lord.
Amen.
We thank you that they are willing to help one another and love one another and see about one another, the children, Lord. We thank you that those children are that the ones that are saved, Lord, that can be that light and win them over to you, Lord, today, Lord. We thank you for it right now, Lord. Lord, we thank you for President Barack Obama and Michelle, Lord. We thank you for what you've done through them to get this country back on its feet, Lord. Lord, we're just looking to you, Lord, for our help, Lord. We're not worried who going to get in there, Lord. Who you going to put in there, because we know you taking care of us, Lord, all along, Lord. We just thank you for it. We want to say thank you, Lord. We're not worried about nothing, Lord, because we know that you taking care of all of it, Lord. And you know who to put in there and not put in there, Lord. And we just thank you, Lord. We thank you for what you're doing right now in our lives. We thank you for what you're going to do and what you're not going to do, Lord. We thank you for all our health and strength, Lord. Lord, we pray for all the bereaved families all over the world, in every foreign country, United States, and we just thank you for holding them in the palm of your hand, Lord. We thank you for lifting every heavy burden up off of them, Lord. We thank you for Apostle Larry James, Lord, and his wife, Lord. We thank you for giving them a mind to keep fasting and praying, being obedient, walking upright before you, Lord. We thank you for taking them up to those next levels, Lord. Lord, we thank you for watching over them and taking care of them, Lord. And Lord, we thank you for Apostle Joseph Prue and Sandra Prue, Lord. We thank you for giving them that new building, Lord. We thank you for sending the right people to help them, Lord, with the funds and all, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for giving them a mind to keep fasting and praying and being obedient, walking upright before you, Lord. We thank you for taking them up to those next levels, Lord. We thank you for healing Annette, Lord. We thank you for taking all that sickness and affliction up out of her body, Lord. We thank you for helping her to be able to go back to work, Lord.
Yes.
We thank you for my spiritual mother, my spiritual auntie, my spiritual niece, Lord, and my spiritual brother. We thank you for giving them a mind to keep pressing on and giving them the strength and the faith to keep holding on and walking upright before you, Lord. We thank you for helping them, Lord, to go to those next levels, Lord. We just thank you, Lord. We thank you for healing everyone in that hospital that has every disease, Lord. We thank you for taking all the diseases up out of them, Lord. In every foreign country and state and city, United States, Lord. We thank you for it right now, Lord. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen.
I want to go back with him. I want to go back with him. I want to go back with him when he comes. He is coming on the cloud. Every eye gonna see him. I want to go back with him when he comes. I want to be just like him. I want to be just like him. Hallelujah. I want to be just like him when he comes. He is coming on the cloud. Yeah. Every eye gonna see him. I want to be just like him when he comes. Hallelujah. I want to be like Jesus more and more each and day of my life. Oh God, we come to you this afternoon, Lord, as we know how, God, just to give you glory and honor and thanks, God, for watching over us all night long, God. You woke us up this morning, closed in our right mind, start us on another day's journey. I just want to say thank you, Lord. Oh God, look down on the sick and afflicted everywhere, God. Save, deliver, and set your people free today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, help them to run and redeem the time, God. Because time is winding up, God. Oh God, we need to get our house in order and get ready, because Jesus is soon to come. Lord, I just want to say thank you, Lord. I want to be ready when Jesus comes. I want him to say, well done, hallelujah, thy good and faithful servant. I want him to say that to me. I don't want him to say, depart from me, you works of iniquity, I never knew you. I want to be ready when Jesus comes. Oh God, look down on Sister Johnson today, God, in a special manner, God. In the name of Jesus, lay your hands on her, God. Heal, deliver, and set free, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on Pastor Swatz over in Africa, God. He wants to die, God. But my Bible told me to look and live. And I'm going to live in Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah. And hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oh, God, touch his mind, God. Oh, God, take him through his trials and his tribulation, God. It's nothing too hard for you, God. Your arm is not too short that you can't reach, because you're already there in Africa right now, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on Pastor Rufus, God. In India, God. Oh, God, he desired to get deeper and deeper in you, Lord. Oh, God, touch him today, God. From the crown of his head, God, to the soles of his feet, God. Touch his wife today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, look down on pastors everywhere, God. Apostles, Lord. Evangelists, Lord. Look down on them, Lord. Be a leaning post for them, God. As they travel to and fro, God. Oh, the danger and unseen dangers highway, God. Oh, God, look down on the Holy Ghost Regional Express today, God. Oh, God, draw us closer to you, Lord. Oh, God, help us to be in unity and love, God. In the name of Jesus, God. As we go, Lord, giving your word, God, whatever you tell us to speak, God. Fill our mouth with your word, not our words, God, but you fill our mouth with your word from on high, God. In the name of Jesus, God. Look down on Isaac today, God. Isaac, sing your Lord in the name of Jesus, God. Touch him, God, from the crown of his head to the soles of his feet, God. Oh, God, lay your hands on that back right now, God. I declare and decree, God, that back will be healed in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you right now, God, what you're doing, God. Oh, God, we thank you. We give you glory and honor, God. We just praise you right now, God. Look down on Crystal Tower building, God. Oh, God, we bind those spirits, Lord, them drug spirits, God. We bind them, God, in the name of Jesus. We send them back when which they came, yes, in the name of Jesus, God. We give you glory, we give you honor, we give you praise, God. Oh, God, look down on Pastor Davis, God, that's over in Florida right now, God. Lay your hands on her, God, as she go to and fro, God, preaching your word, God. Lay your hands on her, God. I don't know why I feel the tears coming from her, God. Oh, but God, cover her heart right now, God. In the name of Jesus, God. You right there with her, God. Cover, holding your arms, God. In the name of Jesus, God. We just want to said thank you, God. Look down on Dominique, God. We bind that spirit right now in the name of Jesus. Yes, say that, take your hands off of her. In the name of Jesus, Lord. You got to let her go, because she don't belong to you. She belongs to Jesus. I just give you glory and give you honor, God. Look down on this building today, God. If you find anything around this building, Lord, that shouldn't be, Lord, take it out right now, God. Let your blood cover this building, God. From side to side, from top to top. Even on all the grounds, God. You covered, Lord. Lord, in the name of Jesus, we give you glory and praise. Amen.
Praise
him, praise him, praise him. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. I keep saying that song that said, I got joy in my soul because Jesus is in control. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. And that song says, this means war. We got to plead the blood of Jesus on everything today. Amen. I mean everything. What you do or say, we need to start pleading the blood of Jesus. Yes. Because yes. Satan is raging, but Jesus is still in control. Yes, and I like that song because it starts out with, I got joy in my soul because Jesus is in control. Oh, hallelujah, today. You got to know who's in control. Yes. I heard another song said, don't let the devil ride. Because if you let him ride, he going to want to drive. Oh, but today I said to you, Jesus is still in control.
Yes,
oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come to you thanking you for another day's journey. We thank you for how you woke us up this morning and clothed in our right mind, giving us activity of our limbs. We thank you, God, because you let us roll on and you gave us permission to use your name or to fight the enemy and tell the enemy who we belong to today. I thank you, God, because you lay down your life for us, Lord Jesus. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you because you loved us. Oh, hallelujah. And you look beyond our faults and you saw our needs. Oh, God, we just want to thank you today for everything you have done thus far, everything that you're going to do, God. We still know that you're in control no matter what's going on, Lord. We thank you for looking beyond our faults and seeing our needs, God. We thank you that you told us, Lord Jesus, in your word it said, but I see Jesus. So I say today, I am looking to see Jesus through all my trials and all my tribulations, through everything I'm looking to see Jesus. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, God, look on your people everywhere, God. Touch, heal, and deliver right now, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. The one that don't know that they have a Savior. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. And don't know you in the pardon of their sins, God. Oh, hallelujah. We ask you to touch their minds right today, Lord. And let them know that they got a Savior. And that Savior is you, Lord Jesus. And that you love them. And there's nothing that you would not forgive except blaspheme of the Holy Ghost. But they can come to you repenting of their sins. Oh, and we just thank you today, God, for how you've been into the hospitals or in the nursing homes, behind the prison walls. You're touching, Lord. Let them know that you love them no matter what the situation is. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus, that your love is you have love that is agape love, that he loves beyond everything. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, and we just thank you, God, for how you're blessed, Lord Jesus. Yes. In the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you to look on that school, hallelujah, Jesus, that is infested. They closed that school. It's infested with bed bugs. Lord, we know that's the enemy. But the word of God says, in the word of God, it says no pestilence or anything that walketh in darkness shall cover. So we ask you, God, to step in right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them know those are just pestilence. But when God say, when he put the people, the children of Israel, for their disobedience and hard-headed and Pharaoh, he sent those plagues. So people let you know time is winding up. So I say today, we are praying for the ones that don't know you, Lord. And let them begin in a hurry today, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for the ones over in these different countries, Lord Jesus, that are losing their lives because they have depended on you, Lord Jesus. Because they are trusting you, Lord Jesus. Because it said in your word, only a fool says there's no God in his heart. He's a fool. In the mighty name of Jesus. So we ask you to go in all the countries, Pakistan, India, Africa, oh, just all over the world, Lord Jesus. Because we know you hold the whole world in your hands. Oh God, we ask you to touch, heal, and deliver right now, Lord Jesus. Oh, we ask you to bless this radio station right now. Every prayer that goes up, we bind up everything in every nook, crook, or cranny in this building that tried to come against KAZ. We bind it up right now in the name of Jesus. Yes. We plead the blood, we plead the blood in the name of Jesus. Yes. We plead the blood in the name of Jesus. Their power in the blood of Jesus. Yes. It said we'll never, never lose his power in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, we just thank you today for all the ones behind prison walls, Lord Jesus. Oh, let them know that you love them, Lord Jesus, and they still got an opportunity to repent and come to you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, because you are a forgiving, loving, and kind and gracious God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Look on all the pastors around the world, Lord Jesus, the ones that have gotten weak, Lord Jesus. Oh, we asking you to strengthen them, Lord Jesus. Oh, take them back, Lord Jesus, to where they first began, Lord Jesus. Oh, let them get that zeal that they had when they first got saved, Lord Jesus. When they first got healed, when they first got delivered, Lord Jesus. Oh, let them know you the same yesterday, today, and forever, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. And whatever they feel they're slacking, Lord Jesus, help them to come to you, God, because you are a healer, you are a deliverer, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, God, we will not forget to give you the glory, the honor, and the praise. And we ask you to continue to cover President Barack Obama, Lord. The cabinet, his wife, his family, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, have your way today, God. Oh, we are saying, we're claiming whoever you put in the White House, Lord Jesus, to be president. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. That's who it's going to be, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the word said, the government is on your shoulders, Lord. So they can't do anything without you, Lord Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we say to you that out there today, in the mighty name of Jesus, when you pray, believe God, trust him, and obey him, you find obedience is better than sacrifice. Amen. Or we do praise you, we give you glory and honor. In Jesus' name, we do pray. Amen and amen.
We just want to say one more thing.
October, we will have prayer around the clock, an hour each day and night. And we asking you to join in because something is about to hit the land. And we need to come together, preachers, apostles, prophets, evangelists, church members, and everybody. We need to come together because something is coming and we need to be prayed up so we'll be able to stand, because things are beginning to happen right now. People's food stamps is going to be cut off and we need to get it together and pray. Amen.
Wow. Wow. Just begin to raise your hands all around the world. Begin to tell God how much you love him. Begin to usher him in right now. Begin to tell him about all about your problems. Begin to open up to God today. Because, see, we need prayer more than we need anything else. We need to be together today and give God the thanks, oh Lord. Lord, we come before you right now, oh God, and asking you, Lord, to look down on us, oh God, because you knew, God, before the foundations of the world, oh God, what we was going to go through, oh God. But God, I'm asking you today, oh God, to give us the strength to climb today, oh God. God, don't move my mountain, oh God, but give me the strength to climb, oh God. Oh God, I'm asking you today, oh Lord, just to look in me today, oh God. If anything is not like you today, oh God, begin to move it out in the name of Jesus, oh God. If there's a shifting of friends or people that are hanging around, oh God, change it, oh Lord. Oh God, if it's anything that's not like you today, God, we asking you to move, God. God, look down on the children, Lord, as they go to and forth to school today, oh God. God, we asking that you put a hedge of protection around them, oh God. Oh God, look down on those children that's being killed on every hand, oh God. Every time you turn around, there's a child getting killed, Lord. God, we come against these murdering spirits today, oh God. We come against these confusion spirits today, oh Lord. Lord, we just want you to move in a mighty special way, oh God. God, just look down them in the prison system today, oh God. Begin to touch, set free, and deliver right now in the name of Jesus, oh God. No weapon that's formed against us will prosper, oh God. God, we thank you, Lord, what you're getting ready to do, oh God, and what you already has done, oh God. God, we ask them for your fire to come down, God, to burn out the impurities today, oh God. God, if we are not right today, oh God, whisper in our hearts and help us to get it right now, oh God. Oh God, look at me today, oh God, because it hits me first, oh God, and give me the strength when it do hit me, oh God, to be able to stand, oh God. Oh God, you say you won't put no more on us than we can bear today, oh God. But God, we want to praise you, oh God. We want to say thank you today, oh God. We worship you today, oh Lord. God, we asking you to stop past KAZ today, oh God. God, we asking you to stop past Burke Lakefront Airport today, oh God, and begin to move, God, in a supernatural way, God, that they would know it's only you, oh God. God, we asking you right now, God, to touch every prophet, teacher, preacher, minister, clergyman, oh God. Oh God, we just asking you, oh God, to draw us a little closer to you, oh God, so we can have a relationship with you, oh God. Not just saying we know you, Lord, that we can have a relationship with you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, oh God. And oh God, how I love you today, God. I just want to say thank you, oh God, for everything that I've been through, oh God, as the good as well as the bad, oh God. God, I want to just say thank you, oh God. When my heart is hurting, God, I just say thank you, Lord. When I can't seem to see my way through, oh God, I just say thank you, Lord. When the tears begin to roll down my face, oh God, I say thank you, Lord. When I can't see what's going on, I still say thank you, God. Because, God, I know you know when I don't have the words to say nothing else, oh God, I can still say thank you, Lord, for all that you done for me, oh God. Because it wasn't for you on my side, I don't know where I would be, oh God. But one thing I know, that I'm not going to turn back, no matter how hard it get. I'm not looking back. I'm looking to the hills which cometh my help. I may sway a little bit and the wind may blow me to the side a little bit. But I want you to understand one thing prophetically. I'm still standing still and still standing strong. Jesus said, on this rock I build my church.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes we battle to the left, we sway to the right, and some of us even fall. But Lord, help me to stay focused on you, oh God. Help me today, oh God, to be planted, oh God, in you, oh God. So I won't sell out to man, and I'll be all sold out to you in Jesus' name. Apostle, go ahead.
I saw Mama over there pointing.
Yeah, right.
Now, I didn't think he was done praying, Willie. Were you really done praying?
Yes, sir.
It sounded like he was on a roll. You know, dear God, and she, Mama, pointing at me. Amen. You know,
you know how you get them side directors.
You know what I'm saying? You know, she's trying to produce my show. Well, Father God, we want to just say thank you. Thank you for Mother Rogers' 50th anniversary.
Yes, yes, yes. Happy anniversary to you.
In marriage, we just want to really, really give her some kudos on that, dear Lord, and her husband on putting up with all them years, Lord. We want to thank you for that. We want to thank you, Father God, for Mother over there who's trying to direct the show, dear Lord. But keep her in good health and keep her in that good, loving spirit, Father God, as she always comes in, Father God, wanting to do better for all of us. And I thank you, dear Lord, that Patty's back. Amen. Let me get a shot. Let me get a shot of Patty over there, because Patty is now back. And, you know, she brings with her a wonderful spirit for the animals and the President, Barack Obama, and everybody in Australia and all them other parts of the world. I really appreciate what you do when you come through, because sometimes we take our animals for granted. Amen.
Amen.
And God said, you know, we should pray for everything. This is our earth. This is our planet.
That's
amen.
Right.
This is our earth. This is our planet. And I just want to thank you, Willie, for always wanting to come on and pray and share and just keep everything the way that you're doing. So I'm blessed. I am just blessed to have the Holy Ghost Express Show, Father God, in this place, because they come in here and they just really, really pray. You know, one day I got to get Michelle Rice and you guys all together, and y'all can have a good prayer, because she comes in here every other week or so, and she prays as well to make sure things that miss goes unmissed. She prays. So I want to thank you for them. I want to thank you, dear Lord, for my lovely wife, who's back at work now,
Amen.
All healed up and feeling thank better. And I want to thank you, Father God, for watching over my mother-in-law, dear Lord, as she starts to get some things and gets a little slower, Father God. We know that she's 83 years old, so you know she needs to be kept in your prayers.
Yes.
Amen.
And of course, dear Lord, you know I love my grandbabies. I always pray when I pray for my grandbabies. Yes. I say, Lord, I want my grandbabies healthy, wealthy, wise, and loving.
Amen.
And they are truly healthy, wealthy, wise, and loving. And also to my son and my daughter-in-law, dear Father God, may grace always be upon them and your love upon them. May they make it to 50 years.
Amen.
Like Mother Rogers over there.
Amen.
And then they got the opportunity, because they're young. They're only in their 20s and 30s, so they can get there with you.
Amen.
So we want to just thank you, Father God, for all that's going on here at KAZ Radio. We got 3 more minutes until we depart these airwaves, and I'm going to let Mother Rogers give out those prayer line numbers, and I hope to get a new thing made so we can put up on the screen soon.
Amen.
Well, praise the Lord, everybody. We want to say to you, those of you that don't know Jesus, it's time to get to know him, because time is winding up. It's time to come and repent and ask God to forgive you of your sins, and come on in and be godly sorry and ask him to come into your life, because he's standing at the door knocking and waiting for you to say, come on in. So if all you got to do is do those things. And remember, anybody you out there that don't have a forgiving spirit, forgiveness is one of the greatest gifts of love that you can give anyone. Because when you forgive someone or ask someone to forgive you, that releases both of you.
Yes.
Because when you hold it in, all it does is cause more problems, and the enemy can work on you. But when you forgive and ask to be forgiven, that's when you're free.
Yes, Lord.
And then you welcome, you'll have all the room you need for Jesus to come in, and all the bad stuff will be pushed out.
Yes.
Praise God. We want you to remember that we have a prayer line, the Holy Ghost Express Intercessors, the original Holy Ghost Express Intercessors. And that live prayer line is 1-605-562-3140. And that code is 683046. Pound. Well, we do this on Tuesdays from 12 to 1 p.m. and then on Wednesday nights from 8 to 9 p.m. That's Tuesdays from 12 to 1 and Wednesday nights from 8 to 9 p.m. We also have a prayer line that's going on in
Homestead, Florida.
Amen.
That number there with Pastor Leach is the host, which is a part of the Holy Ghost Express Intercessors. That number there is 1-712-775-7103. And that code there is 529-648-6006. And again, hit that pound sign and come on in. And that's every Saturday night from 8 to 9 p.m.
Amen.
But we want you to remember, starting this month of October, prayer around the clock.
Amen.
Around the clock.
Amen.
Whenever you think about it, just if you can't say nothing but Lord have mercy, that's a prayer. But you ask, but you pray more. The more you pray, the more God will give you to pray.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is a much needed time. Prayer is the key.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
And
amen.
Your faith will unlock the door.
Hallelujah. Yes. Well, we're just about out of time. Willie, you want to say any closing remarks?
No, not today.
You don't want to say be a blessing to the one the ways up? You want to say be a blessing on the ways you pull up? You don't want to say that? You don't want to say that this morning?
Okay. I think I can get this together.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, you know what? Pull somebody on the way up, on your way up, and begin to tell them that God loved them and I love them too. I got to work on that.
Amen.
I get it right sometimes, and sometimes they don't want to come.
Oh, hallelujah.
Yes, but God is good.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.